Hi everyone, and welcome to Hand in Hand Together, the channel that helps you become the superhero of your own life, bringing you tips on inner well-being and gentle meditations for self-growth and instilling the importance of time just for you. Today I will be guiding you to your very own inner garden of peace and tranquility, where you will be able to create a personal space just for you. Before we get started, I just want to make sure you are sat or lying down comfortably, you are well supported, and that you have ensured that you won't be disturbed. These meditations are best listened to via headphones, but do not worry if you do not have them. They are still powerful without. Now you are prepared to give yourself this moment in time. I would like for you to rest one hand gently on your heart and one hand on your abdomen. Gently close your eyes and become aware of how your body feels. Notice the places of contact, your bottom on the seat or bed, your feet on the floor or wherever you have them rested. Become aware of your breathing. Where do you feel it? What is its rhythm? Imagine that as you inhale a deep, full breath, you are taking air from deep within the earth. This breath comes up through your legs and fills your belly, then your chest, and now your throat. When you feel the breath in your throat, hold it a moment, then exhale, letting the air leave the throat, then the chest, and now the belly, releasing the air back down into the earth. When the need arises to take another breath, again breathe in from the earth, filling the belly, chest, and throat. Pause, and then slowly exhaling, throat, chest, belly, back down into the earth. Let the air fill your body. Let the inhalation and exhalation be gentle and smooth. Sensations in the body. If your mind wanders away, gently bring it back to your breathing, smooth and gentle. Be present. The goal is attained moment to moment. On each out breath, allow yourself to let go, to sink a little deeper into the chair or the bed. Now you are feeling calm and at ease. I would like for you to use your inner vision to imagine you are walking down a beautiful avenue of trees, reaching over your head like protective arms holding you in their embrace. Your body relaxes a little bit more. The sun shines through the gaps in the avenue and fills your body with a gentle warmth. The light beams are filling you with positive energy. Any tension is starting to trickle gentle way to the floor under your feet, grounding you in this moment. You start to slowly walk through the avenue. Every step you take takes you deeper into a sense of peace and relaxation. You are noticing everything around you, the smells, the different colours, and the feeling of the wind gently tickling your bare arms. Every step you listen to the leaves under your feet, you sense that all the nature around you is giving you a huge hug, as if it is welcoming you back home. Feeling loved and exactly where you should be. You become aware of a wooden arched doorway at the end of the avenue. It has an old brick wall running either side of it. It just goes on and you cannot see the end of it. You are curious of this door. As you get closer, you notice a worn sign. You get to the door and you have to brush the dirt off the sign to read it. You stand back for a moment and read the sign. Your magical secret garden. This generates a huge smile on your face. Compelled to turn the handle and go inside. Immediately you are filled with a sense of relaxation and you feel safe and at ease. This is your quiet space and no one expects anything from you here. Stand there taking it all in. You notice to one side of the lawn, in the cool shade, a comfortable seat. And you choose just to sit down, just so that you can take a moment to take in your surroundings. This is your secret garden, to let it be filled with the things you'd like, such as large sunflowers, roses, water features, and ornaments of your choice. Here you can escape from the demands of daily life and make some time just for yourself. The sun is shining and there is a cool breeze. The temperature is just right for you. The air is pure and fresh. And as you feel relaxed looking at the beautiful array of colours all around you, you can hear the gentle relaxing sound of birds singing overhead. And you simply let yourself feel more and more relaxed, deeper and deeper. Be aware of the lovely fragrances of the flowers. Maybe you can see butterflies dancing as you feel the soft grass underfoot. Take a moment now for yourself. Breathe in your environment. Notice how your mind and body feel. This place is special just to you. Breathe and enjoy the silence. Use your childlike imagination and make this special place unique to you. going to count back from six. Take notice of your breathing, and as I count, you will become calmer. So by the time you reach one, you'll be feeling fully relaxed. Six. Just taking a short holiday for the mind from the strains of everyday life. This is your time. Five. Each time becoming more relaxed and content. Four. Another gentle breath, feeling calmer. Three. Even calmer now, with every breath, letting peace flow into you. Two, to a warm, gentle, safe place deep inside you. One, feelings of deep inner peace. As you become aware of your amazing surroundings, you notice a finely carved bowl on the seat that you're sat on. As you look closer, you notice the bowl is full of seeds. These are magical seeds that have the ability to make your dreams come true. Each of these seeds could represent a hope, desire, vision, or goal for your future. You are drawn to an area of your inner garden, and you take the seeds over to it, and you begin to plant positive seeds of joy, purpose, passion, happiness and calmness. As you plant each seed, they begin to grow before your eyes, and you start to see an array of beautiful flowers, plants and shrubs just being created from your positive intentions. You watch in amazement at the growth of your dreams. You realize that if you plant positivity and nurture it with love and care, anything is possible. You have one seed left, and I would like for you to think carefully of a goal you would like to achieve, whether that's to follow a life passion, apply for your dream job, personal development, or a relationship improvement, to meditate more, to love yourself. Whatever your goal, begin to see yourself achieving it. Visualize yourself achieving this goal. How do you look? What feelings are coming over you as you plant this final seed? A huge smile comes across your face. You understand that you are the bringer of your own happiness. You deserve love and care. The garden is now yours to explore. Find somewhere peaceful to sit. Take your time. Notice everything around you. If you get distracted, use a sense to connect to your garden. This place is safe, secure, and very special to you. This time is just for you. I'm going to go silent for a while. special place. And whenever you need inspiring, relaxation or answers to your questions, you will be able to close your eyes and bring yourself back to your amazing, magical and safe inner garden. Now taking a few deep breaths, you prepare to leave your garden, knowing you can always return. So after the count of three, you'll return directly to the place you are in, and you will feel fully present, calm and at peace. Beginning to feel the sense of your feet firmly on the ground. Two, starting to notice the environment around you. And three, fully present back to the wonderful world you live in. If you have enjoyed this meditation, please subscribe as there is more to come. I would love to hear about your experience of this meditation and others. Take care and keep smiling. Namaste.